Let's review how to submit a claim using Superior Health Plan's Secure Provider Portal. Prior to getting started, you'll want to have all of your patient and billing information on hand. Once you have logged in, click on Claims in the toolbar and Create Claim. Input your member's ID or last name along with his or her date of birth and click Find. You will then choose whether you are submitting a professional claim or institutional claim. For our demonstration today, we are going to submit an institutional claim. On the first screen, you will submit the admission and discharge information for your patient. Once all of the required fields are completed, plus any additional fields needed for your visit, click Next. On the next screen, you will need to input all of the provider information. Add your billing provider NPI and click Search. The billing provider information will then be populated. If your pay-to provider is different than the billing provider, you will need to input the information for the fields. In this case, they are the same, so I select Same as Billing Provider. Next, you'll add the attending provider information along with the rendering, operating, or any other provider information required for your visit and click Next. Add your first service line information and click Save Update. If you have additional service lines, click Add New Service Line and follow the same steps. Once you have completed all of your service lines, click Next. If the member has primary insurance, you will need to input the information on this next screen. If there is no other insurance, just click Next. Next, you'll add the diagnosis code or codes and the corresponding POA indicator if required. Complete the additional fields as needed for your visit and click Next. If you have any attachments, such as a primary EOB or medical records, click on Browse, select your file and file type, and click Attach. If there are no attachments, just click Next. You will now have the opportunity to review all of the information and make any edits as needed. Once you verify everything is accurate, you would hit Submit. However, since I am in a live environment, I will not be doing this. Once submitted, you will receive confirmation your claim has been submitted. To monitor status, just click on Claims in the toolbar when you log back in. If you have any questions on this or any other processes, please contact your local account manager. You can find them by going to our public website, superiorhealthplan.com, for providers, find my account manager, search by your county or click on your region and notate the contact information. We at Superior appreciate all you do for our members. Thank you for your participation and have a great day.